This is emergency. We'll need to carry out the quality check on these parts and finish it in 1 hour. And DGL is coming to collect them. Let's see how we can complete quality inspection tasks during an hour for these parts. Already? Stay with us. Let us take a look at the main feature of the part. Take the best option to complete inspection. Here's the drawing and here's the part. Well, it's quite obvious the major tolerances are dimensional, so there will be two options for us to use for inspecting. Manually operated tools and Keyence Image Dimensional Measuring Device. Today, we'll go with the equipment. I'll briefly introduce you about some key figures relating to this system. It features with a 20 megapixel CMOS sensor and a new algorithm for stable edge detection. It's possible to measure on up to 300 features within seconds with high accuracy. Accuracy can achieve 1 micron. As you can see, the main control here, what we have is only the sensor and the button. After you set up the program in the system, then place your parts under the sensor. And then last step is pushing the button. The device will start to take photos and execute the inspection program automatically. Well, now we are doing the preliminary programming and set up the system. As you could see, the device already started to work and took photos of the components. When the system is programmed, what you need to do is changing the parts one by one. The equipment will take photos of all the parts. By this way, the entire process is very fast and efficient. You know the good side about the device is the system can organize all values and create the final report automatically. Now we only spend 30 minutes on inspecting for all the components, and we still have time for shipment packing. I'll leave the parts to my colleague to pack the parts now. Alright, that's how we manage the inspection for volume production, and how we make the whole process short and quick. This device is very suitable for the parts with simple dimensional tolerance, and the project has hundreds or thousands of the same parts. That's all about this video. Thanks a lot for watching. And if you find our videos useful, please follow us and give us a thumb up. Also, if you're looking for the suppliers to provide you with the manufacturing service, check out our website and contact us. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.